I'm in love with the Honourable Mr. So-and-so. You can't mention his name with propriety. He's the picture of Gotham society, and the newspaper columnists all would love to know. I'm in love with the Honourable Mr. So-and-so. He goes out with a fashionable lady, so-and-so. While they dance and they dine in a swell room, I must wait in a stuffy hotel room for the moment so rare that's convenient for him to spare. He gets terribly annoyed if he doesn't find me there. Why should I be waiting on a back street just so he can hide me? I want to shout it from the housetops instead of keeping it all inside me. There are so many fascinating places I could go. Invitations galore I get nightly. Awfully sorry, I tell them politely. I'm in love with the Honorable Mr. So-and-so. So many fascinating places I could go. Invitations galore I get nightly. Awfully sorry, I tell them politely. I'm in love with the Honorable Mr. So-and-so.